I'm back to prove that I exist. So इस पैटर्न के लिए फर्स्ट वी अप्लाई अ थिन लेयर ऑफ वाटर कलर ऑन द पेपर. लाइट कलर इज प्रेफरेबल बिकॉज उसमें डिजाइन सही से दिखता है. एंड देन वी ऐड अ फ्यू ड्रॉप्स ऑफ वाटर एंड लेट द वाटर फ्लो, क्रिएटिंग ब्यूटिफुल रेडियल पैटर्न्स ऑन द पेपर. या दिस मेथड इज अ लिटिल टाइम टेकिंग बट बी केयरफुल एंड बी पेशेंट एंड द रिजल्ट इज टोटली वर्थ इट. इट्स प्रिटी बट आई गेस आई शुड हैव एडेड अ लिटिल लेस वाटर. एनीवेज आई एम रियली हैप्पी विद द रिजल्ट. For this one, we'll be making a gradient. Coat the paper with water first and start painting each end with separate color. Then we'll blend both the colors in the middle to create a gradient. And as for the pattern, we'll be adding salt. Sprinkle some salt while the paint is wet and let the pattern dry. Then remove the salt to reveal the beautiful pattern. This pattern is similar to the previous one, but isme salt ki jagah hum log sugar use karenge. Just add paint to the paper and then sprinkle some sugar. Now removing sugar might get a little hard as sugar particles tend to dissolve in the water and stick to the paper. अब क्योंकि sugar के granules salt के granules से बड़े होते हैं, so इसमें बनने वाला pattern पिछले वाले जितना fine नहीं होगा. Anyways, I love it and here's what the pattern looks like. I'm pretty sure ये वाला pattern हम सब लोगों ने बचपन में कभी ना कभी जरूर किया होगा. All we have to do is take some wax and draw anything on the paper. I'm using these tiny birthday candles. The wax creates a waterproof barrier against the paper. When the paper is painted over with watercolors, the part underneath the wax does not get color. Hence creating a beautiful white design on a painted background. For this pattern, first just paint the background with your favorite colors. A darker and more vibrant color is preferred. Then tear up tissue paper and place it on the wet paint. Tissue paper absorbs a little amount of paint and creates a beautiful pattern on the paper. For this pattern, first add some color on the paper and then place a wrinkled sheet of plastic on top and leave the pattern to dry. Note that for this pattern you need to use a little amount of water. Also, I feel that this pattern works better with acrylic paints. We learned 6 watercolor patterns using household materials and I feel that they turned out beautiful. I wrote short quotes on 2 of my favorite patterns and I'm planning to use them as bookmarks.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you liked it and I know your video was a little late. I promise that aage se video itna late kabhi nahi hoga and every week aapko itna video milega. Yeah, I will stay on track. I will. Seriously. If you enjoyed the video, do like, share and subscribe. And yeah, do follow me on Instagram. Link is in the description box. Thank you.